sister. I just want to say thank you, Lord.
Let me say this.
I don't need nobody but the Lord. I know that he's my all and all. But I don't need nobody but the Lord. Jesus, you my body. Now I can tell. Oh, why? He took my feet out the miry clay. He placed it on the rock to stay. And I don't need nobody but the Lord. Oh, said again. A woman that had been sick for 12 long years. Let me tell you about it. The Lord healed her body. This is a story that she can tell. Oh Lord, she said the Lord will make a way. He will brighten up all your needs. And she said, I don't need, oh, thank the Lord, nobody but the Lord. Won't the Lord make it all right? I know the Lord, I talk to him sometimes. And I find out that he'll make it all right. You don't have to take my word for it. That's big red. That the Lord will make it all right. Then if you don't believe big red, you can ask Charlie. Charlie will tell you that the Lord will make it all right. That the Lord will make it all right. Johnny Jones said, me, myself, I said, I know the Lord, I tried him a long time ago. And I know that he'll make it all right. But what we don't want to do here, yeah, we don't want to forget the president, no. The president will tell you that he'll make it all right.